Hey y'all, it's Shana Solomon with the Tennessee Beef Council, and we're back here to feature another Captain Rodney's product. This week we're going to be using the mango salsa, and this stuff is also amazing, as is all of their products. Super simple. This is the Caribbean beef burger with mango salsa. This can be found on beefiswhatsfordinner.com. Basically, we took 2 pounds of ground beef, mixed that with some Caribbean jerk seasoning, mix that together. We've already patted out our burgers. We're just gonna throw those on the grill top, grill those up, and then once those are done, we're just gonna top it with some mango salsa on the King's Hawaiian buns. And this, you could add some mango chunks if you'd like. You could add some jalapeno if you wanna kinda spice it up a little bit. You can just do whatever you want, but this has so much flavor that I really don't think that you'll need much extra. So we're gonna just throw these on the grill top. All right, so now that we've got our patties cooked, we're ready to assemble these, and this is super simple. We have our King Hawaiian rolls, or buns, I guess I should say. We're just gonna put our patties on there and top it with the Captain Rodney's mango salsa. And you can use any other topping you'd like. If you want to spice it up, you can add some jalapenos, or you can do some chunks of mango, lettuce, whatever you like. But there you go. Captain Rodney's mango salsa, and this is the Caribbean beef burger with mango salsa on beefiswhatsfordinner.com.